各位同學大家好，這節呢節我哋會睇equation 嘅計算嘅。咁就呢個 example 咧，就係、是、我哋用咗50個 cm³ 嘅 ethane 喺空氣入邊咧燃燒。咁就其實佢會產生 carbon dioxide 同埋水嘅。咁啊，先計翻咧就係、是、carbon dioxide 嘅 volume 啦，同埋咧水嘅 mass 啦。嗱，我哋做任何一啲類似嘅計算咧，我哋先寫翻 equation 啦。咁喺 hydrocarbon 碳氫化合物入邊咧，所有嘅 reaction 如果係所有嘅碳氫化合物啦 ，hydrocarbons 如果 burn 佢嘅話咧，佢都會產生 carbon dioxide 同埋咧係水嘅。咁當然啦，這個係 complete burning 啦，或者 complete combustion 啦。咁就去到 organic 嘅時候咧，會詳細再討論嘅。咁而去平衡嘅 equation 嘅時候咧，留意一下啦，所有 carbon 都去曬 carbon dioxide 度嘅。咁所以咧呢、這個你俾個二佢啦。另外咧就所有嘅 hydrogen 都去曬水嗰度嘅。咁所以咧六個 hydrogen 你有三個水啦。咁最後咧我哋計算翻咧就係、是、oxygen 嘅數目。咁呢度咧就 total 有四個 oxygen， 同埋呢度有三個。咁 oxygen 係 O2 啦，咁所以呢度咧就會係7/2嘅。咁但係大家要留意咧，就係、是、我哋寫 equation 必須咧係用 whole number。咁所以咧你一定要成式咧係乘翻二嘅。咁如果唔係咧，個 equation 如果有分嘅話咧，咁你就一定係搞錯啦，成式乘二。好啦，咁就我哋先計翻呢條數啦。咁就因為咧，原先有50 cm³ 嘅ethane，咁我哋要計 carbon dioxide 體積，同埋咧就係、是、水嘅 mass。咁啊非常簡單啦，就係、是、咧 number 唔使 number of mole 啦，就應該係 volume 啦。咁啊 volume of carbon dioxide 咧就會係同咧呢個 ethane 咧係有2:4嘅關係，咁即係話咧用50 cm³ 乘翻咧4/2，咁咧就應該係100 cm³ 咧就搞掂啦。咁我哋當然啦係假設 oxygen 係 in excess 啦。咁因為 burning 嘅時間咧，你喺空氣入邊咧任攞 oxygen， 所以咧其實就冇乜所謂嘅。咁然之後咧，我哋計到 carbon dioxide 啦。咁你可以咧就係、是、利用咧 ethane， 我哋計翻佢個 number of mole， 又或者咧任意用埋 carbon dioxide 計都得。咁就等於50 cm³。但係唔好忘記啊！我哋要用 dm³ 去計嘅，咁所以咧我哋就轉翻做 dm³ 啦 ，over 翻24，咁就係2.08乘10嘅-3次。咁因為水咧係 liquid 啊，我哋唔可以直接用個 ratio 去計。咁所以咧就你計翻咧 number of mole of water， 咁佢哋個比例咧。就係、是、2:6，咁所以咧水咧你係需要乘翻6/2，即係乘3啦，咁就揾到係0.00625 mole 啦。咁最後咧計翻 mass of water， 咁 mass of water 咧就攞呢個數。咁我哋轉翻做 scientific notation 啦，乘翻咧水嘅 molar mass， 咁答案咧就係0.1125 gram 啦。嗱，如果大家仲有印象嘅話咧，低 form 嘅時候咧都學過 density， 咁我哋可以透過咧有水嘅 density 咧，咁我哋可以計翻咧就係、是、真正水嘅 volume 啦。咁啊，水嘅 density 係好易記啦，係 1 gram per cm³。咁所以咧，如果我哋計翻水嘅 volume， 咁你就係將咧0.1125 係攞水嘅 volume 咧，就除翻個啊 ，sorry 係 mass 咧，除翻個 density， 咁即係一 gram per cm cube 啦。咁你就可以揾翻咧嗰個嘅 volume 啦。咁實際上咧係0.1125個 cm cube 嘅。嗱，相對於咧嗰個 carbon dioxide 嘅gas 嘅體積咧，0.1125實在太細啦。咁所以咧，我哋當計算嘅時候咧，就大家考慮翻咧嗰個states 啦。拜拜。